one, go!
Up and away, quarterfinal, series three, match number two. As you heard, the Red Alliance is up in this series as well. Blue Alliance has to win this, or they're packing it up. Team Thrust tries for a high goal boulder shot in the autonomous period. Bounces right back at them, so we're gonna have a score of 20 to 14 after the autonomous period. Some quick boulder shots going into the towers as drivers take control for the teleoperated period. Tribe Tech Robotics goes over a defense, loses their boulder in the process. They're gonna have to lumberjack their way back over there. Team Thrust scooping up a boulder from right underneath them, except they're doing a little dance with it first. They're being polite to the boulder. They're trying to court it first before just picking it up. Blue Alliance working on those defenses in the outer works. Tribe Tech Robotics has knocked out the high wall defense, and their alliance partners have knocked out the moat. Quadrangle's now getting chased around in circles. Team Thrust working their way around the neutral zone, patrolling. Not really doing much yet. We'll see where they decide to go. Looks like they're gonna go into their secret passage and scoop up some of these boulders that Tribe Tech Robotics has been hoarding off in the corner of the Red Alliance courtyard. Little over 1 minute left to play here in this quarterfinal match. Your score currently 49-45 if the match ended right now. Well, as soon as I said that, it changed. 57-49, now your score. Red Alliance making up a lot of points in a real hurry. 38 seconds left in the match. Red Alliance machine already up on the Blue Alliance banner. That's the Veronica Strikes Back machine. They're just calling it a day. Team Thrust goes up and over the Cheval de Freeze. That'll get them the breach. 20 points bonus. We'll see if the Red Alliance, the Blue Alliance can do the same. Red Alliance calling it quits. They're just gonna go park up on the banner. Team Thrust, they want a climb as part of this end game period. Can they make it up there? It'd be worth a total of 15 points. That lower bumper is not over the low goal, and it looks like that's not gonna be good. Their Alliance partner's picking up the slack. Last Crusader is there, solidly up, up and away. Blue Alliance, all three of those machines are on the banner, but no climbs. We'll tally up your points in a minute. This might be a close one. Scores from quarterfinal seven are in. Red Alliance will take that one 112 to 71. That'll be another Red Alliance advancement into the semifinals. Your number two seed Alliance moving on.